just gotta learn how to use it, learn how to unlock it. It's always been inside of you, it's just trapped. There's nothing I can say to teach you how to do it. I'm not a man that's fluent in influence, it's just rap. But I can tell you that there's nothing wrong with swallowing your pride when the stresses of life got you in a chokehold with no sign of letting go. Just tap, let go, and let God write that down. It's rare I make a statement so serious, so profound, and just hearing it out my mouth, I mean really, I like the way it sounds. Plus it can turn your whole life around. I have found a simple smile sent in the right direction can make someone's day just by making that connection. We are all God's children with flaws and imperfections, and you can be happy. Happiness is a decision. Go. Make yourself smile when everything's been going wrong for a while. There's nerves in your face that trigger happy in your brain, and that fake smile turns into a real smile. And man, it feels wild when you learn to control your emotions. It's like toes in the sand staring out at the ocean. It's like your hand out the window in the wind on a sunny day on a back road just coasting. It's amazing all the things you can accomplish when you let go of that stress and let God be your compass headed in the right direction. Just work hard and be honest. There's nothing that could ever stop you if you want it, I promise. A simple smile sent in the right direction can make someone's day just by making that connection. We are all God's children with flaws and imperfections, but we can be happy. Happiness is a decision. Go. So make the right choice when you choose how you're living. When you wake up in the morning and you feel like giving up, talk to God, he will listen. And take a look in the mirror, you can start with your reflection. Turn that frown upside down, give yourself a little affection. You gotta learn to love yourself before you learn to love someone else. So get to it, make it priority number one. Let your story be one of those, let everyone know you won. You can do it with every breath left in your lungs. Scream that you happy at heart and you'll stay forever young. And it starts with a smile sent in the right direction, making someone's day just by making that connection. We are all God's children with flaws and imperfections, but we can be happy. Happiness is a decision. Go.